red helmet.
One, two, three, red. Four, five, six. Red. Red.
Yeah.
Last month, okay? And these boys were talking all that shit when we were getting on the bus. And you know what? Like I told you, the football gods made this shit right. And tonight is our night. Tonight is our night to send these boys packing. We let these boys know what we're about and who we are. All right? You go at them hard nose today. You crank it up a notch.
Yes, okay? Coach.
It's playoff time and it's our time. All day from the first play to the last play, you knocked them down.
Yes,
you
coach.
Knocked them down and you stopped them till they can't anymore.
Amen. Okay.
This is our game. Aggressive, you're physical, and you play photo prep football 48 minutes, man. Let's go bring it to the house, man. Rams on three. 1, 2, 3.
Rams!
Let's go, boys.
Let's go!
First down, Rams. Completed. Good job. So we're all tied up at 6 and we're heading to overtime. We'll be back in a minute. If not, we play another round. And timeout, St. Peter. Okay, here we go. Very simple. We make this, we move on. If not, we play on. It is good. The Rams move on to the semifinals. The Rams move on to the semifinals. Look at this pandemonium on the field, folks. To the Florida Prep Rams. They win this game 13-12 in overtime. What a game, folks. What a game. We'll be right back.
Let's go, y'all.
We get the chip, baby.
It's Rams on three, on to the fray on six. On to the fray, baby. We're bringing the heat, and it's on. One, two, three.
Rams.
Four, five, six.
On to the fray.
Let's go.
COVID, the Catholic League's annual Thanksgiving morning high school football games back this year, including the granddaddy of them all, Fordham Prep against Xavier, the 98th meeting between the two teams, said to be the oldest rivalry in all of New York City. Xavier won the last game in 2019, but Prep, the three before that. We're tied at seven late in the second. Jack Anicelli, his second one-yard keeper of the day, puts Fordham Prep in front. And they keep going from there, third quarter. Anicelli to Tommy Guys. He's got his Guys on the prize. Makes a man miss, picks up 37 yards. The crowd loves it. And it sets up JT Wolf for his second score of the day. Fordham Prep regains the Turkey Bowl title as they roll 27-13.
This is what we hear about from the time we're freshmen, from the time we walk into the school. The climax of Fordham Prep's the Turkey Bowl. And I couldn't have asked for a better group of people to play with, better fans to be here with, and a better school to win with.
Yeah, what you know about
that? What you set up?
Then you probably played football. You know how good it feels to see the corn toss on the 50-yard line and the home team take the field. You probably played football. No, you just can't let it go. If they called your number right now, you'd be ready to throw your helmet on. Almost game time, you can't wait to tear them up. It feels like thunder in the stadium. Yeah, man, we played football. If with every year that goes by, you ran a faster 40 time than what you said you ran last year. If you give anything to go out for one pass, the head coach telling you to hit that grass. He's been retired 10 years and still hates my ass. Yeah. Then you probably played football. You know how good it is.